People are mad at DJ Khaled for saying this.
The hook of the century.
Thank you. Whole world's gonna sing it no matter what.
For those who don't know, the hook of the century that he and Timbaland are referring to is from their new song Staying Alive that just dropped with Drake and Lil Baby.
Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive.
Now, I don't know about you, DJ Khaled, but this doesn't even top the hook for Drip Too Hard. There used to be a time when Drake and Khaled made nonstop classics, such as I'm On One, No New Friends, and For Free. Now we got songs like Popstar, Grease, and This. Now, of course, Twitter has been absolutely flaming this song for being super underwhelming, questioning how on earth it's possible to make a bad song with these two on the same track together. I'm starting to understand why Tyler, the Creator, has hated this man his entire career. We have seen legends from the likes of Diddy call a DJ Khaled album Illmatic level. But now even the legendary Timbaland is co-signing this mid. But comment what you guys think about this.